Tyler Seguin broke out of his goal-scoring drought on the road. The Stars stayed hot. They picked up five of a possible 6 points. They return home, and it is a rare road trip. Here's Kessel right off the draw, and Bishop had to seal the post. It bounced off him. Gurianov will use the boards, and then following up is Dickinson. He was taken down in an early power play opportunity.
Power play should be fresh.
The Stars power play is brought to you by Dallas Truck World. After Chikrinov for high sticking, Seguin with a shot bounces right off Hill. Return to Seguin. Two of his three goals on the road trip came on the power play. Here is Radulov to Seguin again, and Hill caught it off as Seguin was below the dot in the sharp angle one-timer. Gurianov to Miro Heiskanen. Back to Gurianov. Sent it across, then backdoor. Corey Perry! Slam dunk score! Terrific movement by the Stars, and Perry finishes it off.
Yawning net dunk for Corey Perry. It had been a while. Just one goal since mid-November. You're not going to miss those. Pretty setup.
Corey Perry picking up his first power play goal in a Stars sweater as it's up and off that netting again. Klingberg with it. He's got a three-game point streak. Moves it low, and then a cutting Seguin took it from Radulov. Good cycle working for Dallas.
It's a zone coverage of the Coyotes just swimming with both puck movement and people movement.
Here's Dickinson, and he got it to Hintz, who put it just wide. And then it bounces off of Heiskanen, and puck is loose. And Hill is lucky. It bounced right back to him where he could get the glove on top.
The Coyote defenseman made the save.
What? Jason Dickinson dropped for Gurianov. And then a sharp angle off of Hill. Gurianov and Hintz got the assists on the Perry power play goal.
Just play the game you're in right now.
That drives Schmaltz, and it's knocked away. And then Seguin uses the boards to clear. Head for Gurianov, and they say onside. Not so sure as Oleksiak's pass was cut off by Ekman Larson. Gurianov follows up in front. Ben shoots and scores! His 300th NHL goal!
And upstairs, there's no question about that, but it seemed like Gurianov was in ahead of the puck on its way in. It was up on end, but he was a good 5 feet. Don't worry about it.
They're reviewing the play, was determining that there was an offside, no goal. 6:31 back on the clock, please.
Off the blocker arm of Bishop.
Don't tell the Coyotes that.
And there's a bad giveaway, and a shot saved by Bishop on Soderberg in tight.
The Stars started to do that. The Coyotes started to push a little bit. The initial shot from the angle, no problem for Bishop as Richardson tested him, but bad giveaway. Gurianov, who was guilty of that in overtime in Ottawa, turned it over. Ben Bishop twinkle toes twice with the right.
Radulov for Sekera, and then bounces to Janmark, and a terrific save by Hill, who was belly down and got the blocker in the way of Janmark's bid.
From the angle, another tester for Hill, the chance for Janmark earlier. He's full pro straight, Aiden Hill is. When you're that big and your pupils are still on the pill, look at it. Got across, fine stop, to say the least. Goaltending.
There have been just 10 bell chances at both ends. Wraparound chance save, rebound, another one. Hall was denied, and another one. Grazed off the crossbar and out of play from Osterley. There in now, Johns with a shot, and that caromed off legs. Held by Dallas, Heiskanen with a drive, the cut through by Fox. Then a redirection by Fox on the Johns chance, went wide. Sweep wraparound by Fox, and he'll turn that one. He'll use the boards to find Osterley at the line. Back for Schmaltz from the far dot in front. Keller in his pass. Got through the slot, no one home.
He was anticipating that Taylor Hall was cruising down.
Osterley to Hall. Wrist shot, he scores. Taylor Hall makes it two in as many games against Dallas wearing an Arizona uniform. And this one levels the score at one.
In front, Fisher took the optics away from the Stars netminder. when he gets it and curls in, Bishop doesn't see it. If you don't see it, you can't stop it. Rip used the screen, the double screen. He's on the lip of the crease where he's standing there. He's maybe more than on the lip of the crease.
Second power play of the game for Dallas. They're 1-for-1. The Coyotes officially 1-for-3. Here's Hintz with a shot. Bounced off the chest of Hill. Then Perry got to it in your corner. Found Fox. A backhand. He scores!
Sizzling right now. They attack off the first opportunity. Gurionov gets denied on the short side. Deft work by Radek Foxa. From his boots to his blade. And then ripped backhand off the pipe and in. Hill scrambled on this one. Was never really set. Backhands mess up goaltenders. Placed perfectly.
Held for just a second too long. Enter the Coyotes. Osterley. To Labushkin, a shot. That one bounced behind Bishop and scored. And it was Hall again. And the Coyotes, for the second time, have tied this game.
And it fizzles. The Coyotes come back. The Stars maybe over pursued a little. Scrambled on their way back. Opened up the shot. Deflection, I think, messed up Bishop more than anything else. I don't know that Taylor Hall ever got his stick on that. Labushkin ripped it. It rattled, I think, off of Fisher.
Cuts near side, back for Oleksiak at the side of the net. Soderberg lost a glove. Here's Foxa. Hill is down, and the shot could not get over him.
That looked deadly. The battle was off the back post initially. And after Radek Foxa had freed himself, he just couldn't get it over top of the tumbling, scrambling. Give Aiden Hill this. He keeps his eyes on it and gets something on it.
Here's Perry cutting in. He shot off of Hill. Perry's had a terrific game, and he nearly had his second of the night.
Wafted in. Nice slick play. Lubricious, get it on the forehand. There were three Coyotes around him, and then there was no one.
There's Como. Good work to Lindell. In the slot, Dickinson turns, and his shot is met by Hill, who holds.
Chance for Dickinson. Some strong board work by Blake Como. Aggressive defensive play by Lindsay. Big block of human when he's down on his knees on an angle like that.
Here's Jamie Oleksiak, a few steps forward, and he scores! Oleksiak breaks the tie with 8:22 to play.
Chasing in one area in their own zone. Three guys end up kind of drifting toward the puck. Opens up the middle of the rink. Hjalmarsson, who's a wonderful shot blocker, has absorbed an awful lot of pucks. Has ended up like a goalie on the ice without a mask. Couldn't get in the lane, and you could hear that puck go in.
10 seconds left in front of the Coyotes bench. The Stars steal. An empty net bid is blocked by Schmaltz for Kessel. Dumped in, and the Stars are going to hang